study a fish called the bluehead chub, which is this beautiful little minnow who builds mound nests.
They do their construction by picking up pebbles in their mouth and dropping them one at a time or a few at a time until they make a mound that could be 10,000 pebbles, and they spawn on it.
We call them ecosystem engineers because by building this nest, they provide habitat that is suitable for so many other species and can support the populations of other kinds of fish as well. These mounds can sometimes be the only clean, suitable spawning habitat. So for some of these smaller fish, if they don't have that bluehead chub nest to spawn on, then those populations can go completely extinct.
What the fish is looking for is space that has sufficient oxygen and safe from predators. And for us to understand why the eggs are distributed the way they are distributed on the nest, we also have to understand what the physical environment inside of the nest looks like and how it varies within the nest. And so we have engineers who do hydraulics studying the movement of oxygen and the flow of water through the nest. And we will have to then take the nest and essentially turn it inside out so that we can show what is happening within this otherwise a cone, three-dimensional cone. Well, for these bluehead chubs, common as they are, a lot of the species that depend on the bluehead chub for survival are not so common. And the only refuge for them to be able to survive in places like this is the bluehead chub. So therein lies the importance of the species we study.